Welcome, welcome, everybody. I'm going to wait for a few minutes. I'm telling you guys, you definitely need to be on this webinar. This is a live training. You're going to get a pen and paper and make sure you get all your team on this webinar. You're going to be in for a treat and a shock. I'm telling you, you need to be on this webinar. Training, get your team, get everybody on here because we're going to get started in about less than 5 seconds. You definitely need to be on here. I welcome every one of you on this webinar this evening. Every Sunday, this is our training call. This is for you to help you, okay? And then give you all the information about your business. You're in business for yourself, but you're not by yourself, okay? You're in business for yourself, but you're not by yourself. Just remember that. So we're going to give you all the information. I welcome you to Team Unique if it's your first time. And then I want to share all this information with you. So if you're first time, you know, get a pen and paper, pay attention. We're going to give you all the information. And I want to welcome you on board, okay, before we get started. All right, let's get started. If you just sign up, I'm going to say congratulations. Welcome aboard to Team Unique. We are here to help you make money. That's pretty much that's why. I'm about making money. You make money, you're happy, I'm happy. Okay? That's how it is with Team Unique. And welcome to RE Relationship Energy. Welcome, welcome to this company. Welcome to the team. I'm telling you, you are in for a treat. But first, let's pretty much cover some stuff here. I'm telling you, if your cell phone is not on vibrate, or turn it off. Because I don't want you to be distracted about what I'm to share with you. Big news, big announcement. And I want to say congratulations to all the BF that hit level 1, level 2, level 3. All the level that's more money. Okay. And then I'm telling you, RE pay every week, every day, every month. Okay. And I'm going to give you all that information. It's up to you. How many paycheck, how much do you want to make? It's all up to you. Okay. So tonight we're gonna cover a few things, okay? A few industries. You know, RE is doing three industries: travel, which is a $1 trillion business; energy, which is $1 billion; and the funding department. So we're gonna basically focus on the travel and touch a little bit on the energy, okay? And that's where we're gonna go with this. So, are you ready? Make sure you take some notes, okay? Make sure you pay attention and do not be distracted. Go away from the kids, okay? If they're making noise, turn the TV off. I want your totally 100, 200% undivided attention, okay? Okay, here it is. Now, the first thing I want to cover is this. We just had a major event, okay? If you're in the New York area, in New Jersey area, in the Tri-State area, there is absolutely no reason whatsoever, unless you were laying in the hospital bed, you should have missed this event. Unless you were in the hospital bed, okay, you cannot move. This event is to help you with your business, okay, which event is for corporate, period. If it's something for corporate, it is mandatory. It's just like if you own, or you're thinking about owning a franchise of McDonald's, Dunkin' Donuts, just because you have the money, you think they're just going to let you open the door with no experience? No. There's no way. They're going to tell you to come to corporate, to the headquarters, with your money out of your pocket and get trained. Okay? Get trained with your dime if you want to have a franchise of these companies. You getting a franchise of $1 billion to $1 trillion business, it was mandatory for you to be there unless you were laying in the hospital bed. I don't know how, you know, how vital, essential to make this point. And some of you miss it. Okay, you can make two things in business. You can make excuses or you can make money, but you cannot make both. Remember that. You can make excuses or you can make money. Go back to your back office. Okay, there was people from Florida, from Texas, from North Carolina, Georgia in this. They didn't know how important this was. Okay, they flew to come to this, and we have some people local couldn't even make it to their own business. You see, you're not in high school. You know, you're not in grammar school where people are going to school. Like, no, this is for you. Okay, that's how vital it is. Okay, If you want your business to go up, if you want to really to make, start making money, you need to be there. It's training. It's for school. Okay, you're gonna. It's a certification where they're gonna give you vital information about your business. So, ladies and gentlemen, please do not miss another event like this again. Anything that is being done by corporate, okay? Go back to your back office. It's time management. Put in your schedule. Do whatever it takes to get there. Even if you have to take stay in a hotel, airfare, hotel, buses, get there in advance. Save, okay? Do like a $10, $20, $100, whatever it is. Budget. Okay, again, remember those phrases. You can make excuses or you can make money, but you cannot do both. Just remember that. So that's what I'm putting is this was a certification, okay, for you about your business. Okay, there was dedicated people from all over different groups. They came. Different. They had issues. They probably have money issues, but they took the plane to come to learn. Okay, so, but let me give you some information. Okay. I'm not going to give you exactly because you have to be there to learn, but I'm going to give you some stuff where you're going to seriously take RE. Okay, you're going to take this company you for $1 billion what it is. You would not, from this day on, you cannot take RE for granted. If you are taking RE for granted, okay, from today, you cannot. And I'm about to share that with you. There is no company like RE. There is no company that have a comp plan like RE. The benefit that you're going to get, I'm telling you right now, okay, from today, you cannot take RE for granted. If you take RE for granted, just quit. Bottom line. If you think RE is a joke, if you think RE is a scam, just leave. Quit. Stop doing it. Okay? If you think there's no money in RE, stop doing it. Just leave. Okay? If you think RE, you ain't not going anywhere with it. It's just plain, okay? It's just a waste of time. Just quit. Just leave, okay? It's a $1 billion industry. RE is killing this industry. Just keep that in mind. It's killing this industry, period. It's killing it, okay? Killing it. So let's go jump through this training so you can see for yourself, okay? Now, I'm going to talk about travel, which is Archer Travel Group, which partner with RE. Exciting income opportunity in travel. Travel is $1 trillion. I've been in travel. I'm in the travel industry. Okay? I have my travel agency. Okay? I know this market more than anybody on here, on this webinar. I know this. This is my territory. Okay? I know how much money this is. In this industry, so I'm sharing with you. You see, this is not just small potatoes. People are traveling. Look at the airport. There is a ton of money and opportunity, money to be made just on this product alone. You can make a ton of money. If you're not making money with this product right here, there's something wrong. You're not opening your mouth, letting people know you're in travel business. You're a travel agency now. You're a travel agent. Okay, if you're not letting people know that you're a travel agent where you could help them save or you could help you let them know you could book their travel package for them, you know, something wrong. You got to open your mouth. You got to market yourself. You got to advertise yourself. Okay, not people telling me, well, I don't have the time. You don't have the time to when you talk to people. Don't you talk to people on the phone? Don't you text people? Don't you want Facebook talking to people? Just let them know, hey, I got a travel agency. Go on, this is my website. Go on there. That's it. Okay? Let me show you some opportunity, some income. This is what's going on in RE. Okay? In Archer Travel. Okay? Let me give you a basic information. You see, RE partner with the right company. They just wake up tomorrow and say, hey, I want to be in business. They've been in business since 1952. 60 years in business. So they know this industry, just like I know it myself. They know it, okay? So, look, clearly, I spoke to the owner, okay? We have a long conversation, okay? So I know exactly from the experience. Now, let me show you what kind of business they providing for some clients from past and present. Okay, they have dealt with Microsoft. These are the company they have dealt with. Some of them are past, some of them are present. So you can see those are not small potatoes. They have done travel deal for. They have done travel packages where they have affiliate with. Okay, so this is not a small company you're dealing with. Okay, just to let you know. Okay, which is huge. Okay, now this is a quote from Mark Twain's. 20 years from now, you'll be more disappointed by the things you did not do than by the ones you did. So throw off the bow lines and sail away from the safe harbor. Catch the trade winds in your sails. Okay? Explore your dreams, discover, which is huge. Okay? So this is huge. Okay? Why do people travel? Okay, why do people travel? Education, romance, adventure, family experience, business, religion, volunteer, mission, and fun. These are the reasons why people travel. And guess what? You can make money out of these. Okay. There are income opportunities in the travel industry. Yes, there is. Let's look at the airline. Okay. The cruises. Car rental, okay, you can make money on. This is cruises, tours, airline tickets. You know you can make money on airline tickets, hotel rentals, groups, meeting conventions, okay? Huge, you can make some money on, okay, on these packages. Do you know anybody at cruise tours, airline tickets? I'm telling you, this is the right industry for you to make money on, okay? Compared to any others. Some people was like, well, what kind of commission I'm looking for or I'm going to get. Cruises and tours are commissioned up to 7.5% going into the comp plan plus your override on your downline travel sale. This is crazy. Who to sell to? Friends, family, church members, service club, social media like Facebook, Twitter, schools, okay? These are the people, they're traveling. Okay? Advertise yourself. Let them know that you're traveling, you get a commission. If they don't do it through you, they're going to go somewhere else and do it. And you could save them a ton of money. Okay? And you could give them a commission, and you get a commission. Crazy. Airline ticket, everybody. International, coast to coast, corporate, nonprofit, family, and friends. You make a commission on the travel tickets. Okay? Car rental. You kidding me? You make 5% commission. Okay, typically 5% plus override into the comp plan to everybody. Companies, nonprofit, churches. You could rent a car. You're a rental car company now. Well, you an agent. I should say you're a rental car agent. People come to you and book your rental car. Even your own rental car if you want to rent a car, okay? Groups. Look, they just have a group of 88 people. If you were the reps, if you were the travel agent that make book this group, 88 people, you would make over $17,000. This is sick. Okay? Meeting room, conventions. Now, here's the benefit of why you're an RE travel agent. Okay? You are in a trial as of today. As of when you first sign up, you pay your $50. Okay, you pay the amount to sign, to join, to become a business owner with RE. Okay, you are a travel agent. This is the benefit you're gonna get. Okay, resort weeks, BF exclusive trips. And this right here is the bummer, is the cake, is the icing. This you should not be playing with. Every travel agency, every travel agent, that's why they're doing it, to get this benefit right here, this card right here, which is the IATA card. Okay? There's IATA card, there's ASTA, there's CLIA. Okay? These cards will give you benefit, like you represent the airline. Like you pretty much, they respect you. They're going to give you the benefit that you need. Okay? You need to pay close attention. You need to have this card right here. Okay, no if, no buts. You gotta get this card. I'm telling you. Okay, this is for you. Okay, here's this. Now, normally when people travel, they book a hotel room. This is your hotel room right here. You're looking at a regular bed, one a small room. You got the bathroom to your left. You got, you know, the light. You got the TV in front of the bed, and you got a closet. This is a regular room in a hotel. Okay, in a hotel. Guess what? This is what you have. Okay, you have a resort. This is the difference. Okay, for the fraction what you would pay for the hotel room, this is what you're gonna get: a whole apartment. You got a 1-bedroom to 2-bedroom in your hand. You see, much room. You got a living room, dining room, kitchen, and some bedroom. There's a jacuzzi sitting in there at a 5-star resort. Are you kidding me? Okay. There's a fridge, living room, big screen TV. This is where you're going to go to vacation in style. Okay. In style. And you could sell this for a lot of money, make commission, and you get a whole discount. You're going to see for yourself. I'm telling you, this right here, if doesn't bring excitement to you, I don't know what would. Okay. This right here. Which is crazy. Now, for the same price, look at this. Let me share this with you. You could go to Orbitz, Expedia, and look at the same resort, okay, at the same sand of Kohana, okay? Look at this. This is just done recently in June, okay? You could put the date, as you could see, for 7 nights, 2 guests, total due at booking is about... It's with $3,000. Look at this price. Are you looking at this? $3,000 in change to book this. Okay. For 2 people in a regular hotel room. Okay. Standard room. Okay. Look at this. Do you see the price? This is Orbitz. Okay. Look at the same one. Expedia. Okay. For $5,000. I'm talking about $5,000. Trip total, $6,000 for 2 people. Okay. This one right here, they wanted it 2-bedroom. Okay. Let me go back here right here. This one is for 1-bedroom. Well, 2-bedroom. Okay. Let me see. 2 guests. Okay. 2 guests. You see that? Okay. Now, this is for 2-bedroom, 2-room suite, 2-bedroom. You're looking at $6,000. Room 1, 2 adult, room 2, 2 adult. This is like 2 rooms. Okay. They pay $6,000 in chance with Expedia. Are you paying attention? Okay. Now, let's look at RE. You see, this is the price. Same resort. Okay, for 1-bedroom, $1,000 in change. For 2-bedroom, sleep 6, $1,200 versus $3,000, $6,000. $6,000 was for the 2-bedroom, okay? That was Expedia. Orbitz for the 1-bedroom, wanted $3,000 for it. You see how much RE is you have that for the same resort? Are you kidding me? Do you see this? This is what you have in your hand, okay? And you could sell this and make commission on this, okay? Or you could add your own commission. You could for family and friends. This right here is a killer. Okay. This is in Hawaii. This is a 5-star resort. Do you see this? Okay. Crazy. Now, this is only for BF exclusive. Okay. This is for BF exclusive. Right now for 7-day Caribbean cruise, okay, Eastern, for $545.49 inside cabin, $649 for an outside cabin, okay, which you have, okay. Inside, I mean, there's no window. Outside, I mean, they have a window, which is like an ocean view, okay, which port taxes, everything included in this price except for gratuities. This is for you as a BF, as a UNRE, as a rep or an agent, as a best friend, okay? This is for you. You get in this. Do you love to travel? Now you can take that travel. It's not going to break you. On Carnival. Are you kidding me? Okay. This right here. And here's another one. Here's this. You remember I told you the importance is for you to get the IATA card? You are now, once you have this card, you're officially a travel agency. A travel agent. Okay. The airlines, all the airlines know you. Now you get special discount. There's two things with this card. Okay. There's two things, the requirement. One, you have to have $5,000 annually. That's peanuts. A cruise group will give that to you. Okay. Or 3 to 5 complete hotel, car rental, and airfare will give you that. That's for the whole year. You telling people to go and book on your site. Once you have $5,000 in volume for the whole year in commission, you have this card. Here's the benefit of having this card. You go to American, okay, you get your airline tickets for $75 on a round trip. Okay? $75 international. Domestic is $50. You heard of the buddy pass? It's pretty much just what it is for the travel agents. Okay. With this card, you can go to any airline, you get this. Right now, Southwest will give you for $66 round trip airfare. Okay, on this. Remember, there's two caps. The first one, you have to have $5,000 annually. Okay, annually. There are certain days on the weekend. Okay, you're going to be on standby pretty much. But if it's on the weekend, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, those are going to be busy. You may not get in. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesdays, early, you get on a flight, you fly for $75. You fly for $60. Okay? Cheap. That's the benefit of this card, which you need to have. You're the travel agent now. With this card, whatever airline, you just call them up, tell them, give them your IATA number, have your picture. This is only for you. It's not transferable. Get your picture on it. Okay? Get your picture on it. Cruises. $35 per day at discount per person, which is, and you and a guest. Are you kidding me? The hotel, you get 50% off with this card right here. Okay? You see how powerful RE is? Okay? With this card, that's the main thing right here that you need to have. Okay? That's it. If you're serious about travel, if you're serious of becoming a travel agent, okay, just for $40, $50, you sign up for RE, you get all this benefit. And now you're going to question. Some may have the audacity saying if this is a scam or they don't believe it. Some may have no concept of business. You're going to tolerate, you know, going to try and tell you this is this. What scam company, what business is going to give you this? You know the value of this? I know this for a fact because I'm in the travel business, not because of RE. That's what I was doing. I know the importance of this. So nobody could have the audacity could tell you, okay, oh, this is a scam. This right here pay for itself once you have it, okay? This is this. The discount of the travel that you have, okay? Seriously, this is this. Let's take a look, okay? And another card, this. The CLIA certificate, you see, when I first started the travel business, I had to go to Florida, okay, and I paid money for my flight and for the hotel, and I paid CLIA a ton of money to have this, okay, out of pocket. Now, RE's giving it to you, okay, regardless if they charge you a fee or you're not, this is mandatory. Now, you're going to have the IATA, now you have a CLIA, you see, CLIA is Cruise Line International Association. All the cruise is going to know you. All the hotel going to know you. Seriously, people. There is no way if I hear somebody mouth, a spouse, a husband, a brother, a sister saying this is this. This is you getting all this. Okay? On what investment? Or they didn't ask you for $5,000 to join. They didn't ask you $10,000 to be a business. They didn't ask you $1,000. They didn't even ask you to have $500. Okay? And then you getting all this benefit? Are you kidding me? Okay. For you to have this, go Google this. Google Clear. Okay. Google Clear.com. See how much it is to have the membership. Go ahead. Google it. It's about $500 to $600 annually you got to pay just for this, and which I did have. I paid for that. Okay. When people say, well, for $50, I got to pay for a business. I got to pay $40 or $50 a month, $40 a month. Okay. I have to pay $500 just to get this. And I got to go training for it. Oh, and it's a 3-day training. I have to be there. And somebody was like, for one day, they can even come to New York. Okay. They can go and drive there for about 4 hours, 5 hours. Okay. Oh, you know, why can't the company pay for it? You're in business for yourself. In every business, there's certain expenses you got to come out. I have to pay for this. Okay, out of my pocket. And I have to take a plane, go to Florida for 3 days to get this. So I have my own travel agency. That was part of it. That was years before before I knew anything about network marketing. I had to do this. Okay, so when people have the audacity to tell me anything about this RE, this company, I look at them like they're crazy or they're a fool. They don't know what they're talking about. Or they're on crack, excuse me. Because this, I take this in a passion. Because if RE could offer this, if RE could offer you the IATA card, this card right here, it's a game changer. Okay? It's a game changer if they put this card in your hand, period. Now, they're going to put this card in your hand too, coming for Vegas convention. Okay. Start saving, get there with no excuses. Are you kidding me? Okay. This right here is sick. Now, look, tell me where you're going to get a package like this. This is only for BF. If you want to take a cruise in April, look at this. For an inside cabin for 4 days and 3 nights in but to the Bahamas, to Nassau, Bahamas, in April. It's still cold in April, okay? It's still kind of spring break for some school in April, okay? Out of Miami, how about for you, a BF? You see inside cabin, $354.58, because you're in RE. They give you a discount for you being in the BF. You have to be active, still active, okay? You're gonna get a discount of $150 off. So now it's gonna cost you for $204 for $200, $204 for 4 days and 3 nights to Nassau, Bahamas. Are you kidding me? For an ocean view for $229? Are you seriously, people? Port taxes included in that. Only thing that's not included is gratuities. Okay, per person gratuities and your transfer when you get there. Take a taxi, get there. Seriously? Okay, gratuities, your airfare is, you know, and a transfer to get there. That's not included for $200 for $229 for an inside ocean view. You get this, people. Seriously now, okay? This is why I get excited. This is when I look at people, if they are nuts saying anything bad, saying this is a scam or this is whatever it is, a pyramid, whatever, you know, uneducated coming out of their mouth, like they have no knowledge. They would not give you a 10 minutes or 30 minutes just to hear about this. And they think this is this. And I don't look at them, are you nuts? You go trying to make this booking reservation yourself. See how much money you're going to call Carnival. Give them those dates. See how much money you're going to come out. Just go ahead and do that. Okay. See how much money you're going to come out. You get everything included for $200. Everything from port taxes, everything. And see how much it's going to cost you. Seriously, people. Okay, for 4 days and 3 nights to the Bahamas. Okay. Just this alone. Okay, it's a game changer. Now, let's talk about the major. There is absolutely nothing You can make excuses or you can make money. You cannot make both. This right here, you need. Okay? You need to be there. No excuses. You have the date. This is the national convention for Vegas. February 19th to the 21st. Actually, you leave on Sunday. So when you make the reservation, it's to the Sunday, the 22nd. Check out at 11 o'clock, unless you want to stay there longer. Okay? So this is mandatory that you get there. No if, no buts, unless you lay in the hospital, you cannot move. That's the only excuse. This is for your business, people. Okay? So they're going to train you. They're going to give you the information you need for your business. Okay? This is corporate. Okay? Which you need to be there. Let's take a look. Let's take a look at what kind of, what are you going to get? Let's take a look at this. Okay? Let's take a look at the trainings. Okay? The announcement. Okay? Let's take a look at this. Okay? So, Thursday, February 19th to the 21st is going to be at the Bally's Event Center in Las Vegas. Okay? All this in your back office. All of this is in your back office at Bally's. Okay? Get there on Thursday, February 19th. You check in by 4. Okay? Sometimes they might let you before 4 or at 4, a little after 4. Registration and RE convention store open at 7. Blowout. Welcome receptionist. Okay? That's Thursday the 19th. I'm telling you right now, no excuses. You know this from the get-go. From now on, you need to be there. No if, no buts. Okay? February 20th. Okay? Registration. All day RE University class. They're going to train you. You see? This right here, the CLIA, which they're going to train you on, they're going to try to put everything in one day for you. I had to go there for 3 days for training in Miami years ago. Okay, over 1999, I'll say 98. Okay, yes, in Miami at the Hyatt. Okay. Now, you getting this, including that. Now, I had to pay out of pocket for a fee for that. If they charge you a fee, it's well deserved. Trust me on this. You're gonna know the cruises. It's gonna help you, okay? Tremendously. Not because of RE, because you're gonna have a relationship with the cruises. You know what kind of cruise, what are cruise ships, which one. Not just Carnival. Carnival have different ships. World Caribbean have different ships. Okay, World Caribbean is a company name. Carnival is a company name. What type of ship? Okay, you're going to know that, which is crucial for you. Okay, Norwegian, okay, cruise line. You're going to know which the competition, what cruise ships is out there. Okay, so it is extremely mandatory for you. Okay, and at 7 p.m., there's the leaders dining meeting, so you get all that. All this in your back office, okay? All of this in back office. Now, the key thing is, you see, Archer Travel have a special package for you where you could pay monthly on this. This Ellie Bird special for $329 per person, double occupancy. You could book this right through, you know, contact RE Travel, okay? They have this ready for you. Make the plan. This is, you know, it's for you. You got to get there. No if, no buts. Okay? This is. Now, let me jump ship for a little bit. Okay? Let's talk about energy. Now, if you go to your back office, the RE, your Rebo, you have to be certified for energy. Okay? Go to your back office. Click on certification. It's there. That's why they have this important regional in New York, so you guys could come in, and some of you missed it, whether you in Texas, wherever, you should have been here, but if you missed it, guess what, okay, this is, how serious are you for your business, okay, Florida, a lot of people came. You have to go to your back office and do this, like yesterday, okay, and Well, we could do energy. Click on register is Zoom Energy for residential and commercial. And you gotta be certified. This is to help you. Since you never done energy before, you have no experience. Even if you have done energy, it's a requirement because every company is the same. So don't make that comparison. So you have to be certified. Go in there and register, okay? Get study, okay? Go in there. It's very easy, okay? Very easy. Register and go ahead. This is for Zoom Energy Learning Center. You cannot sell energy unless you go and get this training, okay? So you can fully understand it. It's up to you, okay? This is It's up to you, okay? Where you seriously need to go in here and do that, okay? Go in there and take the training, which is huge. Now, let me show something with you. Let me show you the importance of this. You see this? This is the kind of discount I'm talking about, okay? You could go in here, the Cayman Island, the Reef Resort, for $125, okay, for the whole entire week, sleep two people, okay? For the whole entire week, okay? Dominican Republic, $100, okay, for the whole week, sleep four people, okay? You see, all this is all inclusive. You see, this resort right here, which is for your food and beverage, this all inclusive is separate. Okay, let me show you something here so you can fully understand this. See what you're getting, and you could go on there. Okay, you could go on there and pretty much, okay, and book this. Let's see, you could go on there and book this, and you'll see a major difference on this. I'm telling you. Okay, let's take a look at this. So you can see what kind of, and you could go to some different location, Expedia, Orbit. You see, these are 5-star resort. Okay, nice. Okay, for example, you click this, that's $100 for the whole entire week. The only thing you gotta pay for your food, the inclusive package, you gotta pay for that. So you click on here, okay, for the food. You're looking at, okay, $385 per person for the whole entire week. That's for your food 24/7, okay? For breakfast, lunch, dinner, buffet, restaurant, eat all you want in this resort. $385 per person, okay? That's for the inclusive meal. Some resort, it's mandatory, okay? It's all inclusive, okay? You eat every day, food 24/7. That's restaurant. Every day, you just walk in and you eat. For that, okay, because food in that area could be expensive. So, this is this. And you see how much the rate is? You go to Expedia right now. Go to Travelocity right now. Book it, and see how much they'll charge you. Compared to RE. Crazy. Okay, this is this. So, we touch on this, okay, and I'll touch on that you have to be registered to sell energy, which is mandatory, which we need to go there, okay? So, that's the training for this evening for this part, okay? On this, regarding the travel, that how important it is, and we touch on this. So, get ready for 2015, February, okay? This is the time 13 people hit. 13 people. Let me show you this real quick. Okay. Let me show you this real quick. Right here. Let me show you this real quick. So you know exactly. Okay. Let me show you this. So you guys could see something here. When it comes to energy. Okay. Let's take a look at here. Okay. His energy. No other company is doing this. You see, you profit from three businesses. That's RE, three businesses. So again, I'm emphasizing on this because when people have the audacity to think this is a scam or this is a game or there's no money on it, I look I'm like they're a fool. They don't know what they're talking about, and especially they don't give you the time of the day to really focus, understand this business, or talk to somebody with experience to fully explain it to them the comp plan. Okay, how to make money on this? It's a business. Okay, huge. Okay, this is this. Look at the residential. Just upfront, BF sale. They give you some companies, you see, you get a $25 straight commission upfront. Okay, straight commission. You sign somebody for home energy right now, electricity or gas, you get $25 straight. Okay, straight. Plus, you see this? You're gonna make residual. Okay, residential also pay out monthly on customers, you get residual commission. Okay, so this is an upfront $25. So if I sign you up, let's say I sign James up into the business, James is gonna get $25. I'm gonna get 50% off of that, which is $1,250. Okay, plus you get level one. Okay, huge. Okay, huge. This is this, and commercial is crazy. Look at this. You make $2,000 commission on commercial. Okay, huge. This is this. Do you see these? This is a commission. Okay, so that's why I'm excited. So again, I want to thank you guys for this training. If you have any questions, feel free to ask, and then I'm here to help you guys. Okay, this is your time. You should get everybody on this live webinar to get trained. Okay, this is this. If you haven't had a grand opening yet, you need to have a grand opening where you invite every businesses. Don't you see the flags outside? They have white, yellow, blue, and you know they just opening up with a balloon. You know this. When is